Thank you. The gun stops and they lower the platform to start with. The first thing, the gun carried its own platform, which made it far more accurate. Then the truck goes forward, one yard. Then they disconnect the gun. The truck goes forward. About 3 meters more, go more forward. All right, they disconnect the limber and the truck moves out of the way. The ammunition trailer carries the ammunition, which they will take and load now. These are the original cartridges for the 25-pounder field gun. All eight of them were made between 1942 and 1945. If you bring the barrel a bit lower, it might make a bit more noise. Ladies and gentlemen, the 9-mile snipers.